This is the most transparent administration in the history of our country.